headlights with these. I get another one. These LEDs. Supposed to be plug and play, but my wires are a little different, so I had to buy a harness to convert it from this to my weird slotted one. It shouldn't be that hard. Let's see how this turns out. Okay, so this is what it normally looks like. That's my high beams. It's pretty bright. They blind everybody. But now, let me back up a bit. Turn on my new plow lights. That's the new plow lights. And then there's that's the new fog lights. They are extremely bright. LEDs. I got them the same color to match my regular driving lights. But also, so those are my fog lights. Let me set those up here. This is my those are my regular truck high beams. Which are 6K as well. And they have super bright. I have my plow lights on, so the plow lights only turn on when the high beams are on, so I can still run my super bright headlights. It's not the blind people, it's because I can't see. Let me plug those back in. Drop the super stick. Let me drop the blade. Yeah. Very sweet. There was a recall on those headlights that I have in my truck now because they were too bright. But that's alright. I like them. Alright. So these are my new plow lights. They are bright. They're taking down the street. Truck doesn't come with a rear view defroster. It's going to be, got one coming on the way that I have to install, so hopefully it comes before we get really crappy weather. It's 7 to 10 days out, so all right.